Thank you very much. Burnaby Edmonds.
Madam Speaker, last Saturday, our family and our friends got together to celebrate the 65th birthday of my very dear friend and my brother-in-law, Harinder Mahal. Harinder came to Canada in 1970. He became very active in the IWA, International Woodworkers of America, and shortly after he joined the union, he became the editor of the newspaper called Chipper. And he was very active, and when I came to Canada in 1973, and he was the one who guided me to, you know, to teach me how to, you know, work in the Canadian labor movement, and, you know, introduced me to many other friends. In 1973, he married my sister, so he became my brother-in-law. And we went to college together, we played together, and Harinder, after, you know, like working in the community, he played a very important role in the formation of Canadian Farmworkers Union and BC Organization to Fight Racism. In 1982, he was appointed as the Industrial Relations Officer. In 1992, he became the chair of the BC Council of Human Rights. In 97, Harinder became Deputy Chief Commissioner of Human Rights Council, and in 2001, he was the Acting Chief Commissioner of Human Rights. Since 2003, Harinder has been working in Professional Institute of the Public Service of Canada, and he is every day helping people in the community, participating in the progressive causes, providing leadership. He writes columns in the local newspapers. I want to say to Harinder, very, very happy birthday and many more. Thank you.